you often listen to music while you're painting. Was that the case for this piece as well?
Absolutely. Always, always music in my studio. This is a particular one because, of course, the size. It's 7 feet by 7 feet. I picked up the music to go for it. I like a lot of listening to classical. And I bought the album of Andrea Bocelli. It's called I Believe. So I've been listening to that music while I was working the pieces, and I decided to call this one Symphony.
So Arcade, what does this piece make you feel?
Passionate. There was a lot of passion into listening to that album, and it shows. It does show on the final, creation.
As I look at this piece, I see like the marrying of all of the different colors here.
Yeah.
It's like a symphony. You have the conductor going through the center and all of the different pieces coming together. Is that intended?
Oh, yes. You can't listen to masterpieces like that, musical, and not being pushed by it, not being inspired.